State Farm Arena was transformed into a Fulton County voting site during this summer's general primary runoff. Now it's tripling the number of voting machines from 100 to 300. It's also doubling the number of staff on site daily to help ensure the process is smooth and safe for everyone. Early voting runs through Friday, October 30th.